This has to go down as the worst foul in college basketball history. See, that is an offensive foul. And that's an offensive foul where he hits him in the chin. But they call the foul on Virginia. Virginia got knocked out with an elbow. And his elbow hit his face. And they call the foul on the face because it hit his elbow. That's what happened.